Hello friends, you will really be surprised with this experiment I'm gonna demonstrate to you in this video, and this has a scientific basis. You will see how I used fresh aloe vera gel as a magic rooting hormone or the rooting stimulant on two bougainvillea cuttings, and also used indole butyric acid and cinnamon powder as controls. You will see this complete experiment with results step by step. Stay tuned. Welcome back. If you are a hobby gardener or newbie interested in growing plants, please consider subscribing to this channel by clicking the subscribe button and also the notification bell icon next to the subscribe button to receive notifications. Well, actually I have performed this experiment twice, and both times I was successful with 100% success rate in the most recent one. Well, before starting the experiment, the scientific basis of the concept of using aloe vera gel as a rooting stimulant to grow plants from cuttings. To keep it short, we all know that the natural rooting stimulant or the anti-inflammatory substance responsible for rooting is salicylic acid, and that's it. Aloe gel contains this useful substance along with other useful enzymes, amino acids, saponins and minerals like calcium, manganese, magnesium and zinc. Anyways, without wasting time, let's begin the experiment. The step one is, first of all, we shall prepare a fresh aloe vera gel rooting hormone. Pick a fresh aloe leaf and peel the green layer with a knife and find the magic rooting hormone gel inside. Carefully take out the gel into a container and make it into a watery mixture. You can also use a hand blender for this job and also add some small amount of water if you want. Then step two, choose your plant cuttings. And mind you, this works on any plant. I have chosen 4 bougainvillea cuttings for this experiment. I have followed all the other universal tips or the hacks involved in growing cuttings from plants successfully, like the 45 degree cutting angle, stripping the leaves, sealing the top end with candle wax and so on. You can follow my video on these hacks in a separate video from the card link at the top right corner of this video. Well, now coming to the step 3, choose a loose growing medium like coco-peat or sandy soil for the ease of root development. First, make holes like this before inserting your cuttings. I'm inserting 2 of these cuttings by dipping them thoroughly in aloe vera rooting gel. Also, for much better results, keep your cuttings soaked in aloe vera gel for about 6 hours and then insert them. Then I'm also keeping 2 controls for this experiment. One cutting I am dipping in cinnamon powder and another in the indole butyric acid, that is the chemical rooting hormone powder. Then step 4, finally spray some water to keep the soil moist. Another hack here is you can even mix the remaining aloe vera gel in water and then water this container with this solution. Now the time for results. You can see the surprising result after 30 days, that's really fast. Young leaves have started their growth. Also, one more thing. I have done a similar experiment with aloe vera gel 3 months ago on this plant cuttings, and you can see the results as well. Though not 100% successful, there is one successful result I got. You can even see the root development of this cutting. Sorry, I'm disturbing this plant for the purpose of demonstration, and that's okay because it's already 3 months old now and should recover from this shock. This result actually made me repeat the experiment, and this time on bougainvillea. So there we have it folks, that was an interesting experiment on the magic rooting of cuttings using aloe vera gel. Why not try this experiment on your cuttings and share the results in comment section below the video? So that we can avoid buying these costly chemical rooting powders that cost too much, and who can rely on the contents inside those powders? Well, please give a like to the video and also consider subscribing to the channel if you are new to our channel. Happy gardening!